Hi, hello, namaste. My name is Krishna Reddy. Today we are discussing sight lines super shortcut trick solution within 10 seconds, especially for you. AIMSDareToSuccess question is: the equation of the line passing through the point 4, -3 and perpendicular to the line 5x - 3y + 1 = 0 is. Namaste, one and all, my dear friends. My name is Krishna Reddy. Super shortcut trick solution especially for you. According to given question, point h, k is 4, -3. From the straight line, a is 5, b is -3. AIMSDareToSuccess formula is especially for you. Equation of line passing through h, k and perpendicular to the line ax + by + c = 0 is b into x minus h minus a into y minus k equal to 0. Substitute all these values in b into x minus h minus a into y minus k equal to 0. We get -3 × x - 4 - 5 × y - -3 = 0. Then -3 × x - 4 - 5 × y - -3 = 0. Normal simplify -3 × x - 3 × -4 - 5 × y - 5 × 3 = 0. We get -3x - (-+)4 = 12 - 5y - (5, 3, 15) = 0. -3x - (5y)+(12, -15). Small number minus big number is negative symbol. -3 = 0. All these are having minus common, take outside. And coming to right side, 3x + 5y + 3 = 0 is equation of the straight line. If you satisfy with my explanation, please subscribe our channel, support with us, share to your friends, like, comment to this video. Thank you. Sabka malik ek hai, pradinche pedavalakanna, saim chese chetule minna. Joy of sharing is caring and helping.